In this video, we're going to fit a super fast USB 3 card running at over 400 megasecond to our Z800. Hi there, Alby Tastic here and welcome. This is the USB 3 card we're going to be fitting. I bought it on eBay and was very surprised at how fast it was. Crystal Disk Mark rated it at over 400 megasecond when connected to an SSD drive in an external caddy. This particular card has two USB 3 ports, and I chose it because it also has this header connection, which means we can buy a USB 3 front panel for the Z800, and by connecting the front panel cables to it, we would then have two USB 3 ports on the front panel as well, which can be very convenient. This connector is for a Molex 4-pin power plug because these cards need a supplementary power supply. It's best to fit the Molex plug first before we fit the card into the PCIe 2 slot. And once the Molex plug is fitted, it's a simple matter to fit the card into the top PCIe 2 slot. And here it is, fitted into the top PCIe 2 slot with the Molex cable fitted and with the USB 3 header pins available for fitting a USB 3 front panel. And at the back, we now have two super fast USB 3 ports. Well, that wasn't difficult, was it? Now, in our next video, we're going to speed the Z800 up even more by fitting an NVMe SSD running at speeds of 1.6 to 1.8 gigabytes per second. That's right, gigabytes per second. But we won't even be stopping there. In forthcoming videos, we're going to take the Z800 to insane speeds, so you definitely won't want to miss all the goodies that are coming. Emilia will tell you what to do next.
Hello friends. If you enjoyed our video, can I ask you to give it a like, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel. We would love to have you as a regular viewer. Thank you, and have a lovely day.